At Midway, we stopped the Japanese in their tracks by sinking four of their carriers. The blow stunned them and gave us a chance to penetrate deep into areas under their control. We landed on Guadalcanal and Tulagi and have transferred fighter and bomber aircraft to the bases there to protect our supply lines. But already the Japanese Navy plans to strike back. Nagumo and his carriers are moving south towards us. The forthcoming battle will be a major test of our Navy's air power.
Leading position for safety. Enterprise's course is just too unpredictable. now! Enemy aircraft incoming!
I'm
regrouping. She's gone. Enemy ship confirmed sunk.
Reporting that the attackers all went in. Transports destroyed.
and prepare to send a message to SyncPak.
Saying what, sir?
Successful strike on enemy carrier. The Japanese are retreating.
The Japanese have suffered a severe whittling down of their air power. But the news is overshadowed by the severe damage sustained by the USS Enterprise. However, this battle proved that we can win without requiring the good fortune we had at Midway. Success breeds success, and we can expect to see further US advances. It is becoming ever clearer that the Japanese Empire can be beaten.